Did you know that many product developers overlook this one easy trick to help them save a lot of time and money on plastic injection molded parts? Well, stay tuned and we'll explain how you can realize some big savings on small parts in this episode of Factory Insights, brought to you by Star Rapid. And now, we all know that injection molding is one of the most successful mass production methods in the world, and equipment designers are still looking for ways to apply it to projects of ever greater size and complexity. For example, as we've talked about elsewhere, the largest capacity injection molding machines now have holding pressures surpassing 8,000 tons. That's massive. But let's face it, most projects don't need anything nearly that big. For many years, small plastic parts have been produced just fine using standard machines, say in the range of 60 to 250 tons clamping pressure. This is the range you would expect to see in most general purpose injection molding shops. Can such machines be used for molding parts on the small scale? Sure, they can, and they are. However, it might not be the best solution for you. Plastic components are getting smaller for applications in medicine and microelectronics, and as they do so, it makes sense to consider using machines more suited to that scale. Micromolding is a solution that offers many tangible benefits for parts that can be as tiny as a grain of rice. Babyplast micromolding machines require smaller mold tools that are cheaper, faster, and easier to make than their full-sized counterparts, while a single tool can still produce scores of parts in a single cycle. Because the barrel length is so compact, the Babyplast can be cycled much more quickly for rapid throughput, and this also makes it easier and faster to change resins. The small size also supports better temperature regulation both in the barrel and the tool itself. This is critical for maintaining part quality, while shorter gate and runner systems mean less consumption of raw materials and less waste. Another consideration that's often overlooked, the Babyplast is fully electric, so the power consumption and operating expense is lower than that of a large hydraulic machine. When you add this all up, faster cycle times, lower tooling costs, less material consumption, reduced operating expenses, and superior heat regulation for consistent quality, you can see why thinking small can add up to big savings. But that's not all. The Babyplast is large and versatile enough that it can be used to produce more conventional parts as well, and yet still retain all of these performance and economic benefits. If you're not sure if it's right for you, contact us today to learn how micromolding can support your next plastic injection molding project. Don't forget to like us, ding the bell, and consider subscribing for more Factory Insights.